Byron Hadley, you have the right to remain silent. If you give up the right to remain silent, anything you say can and will be held against you in a court of law.
I wasn't there to see it, but I hear Byron Hadley started sobbing like a little girl when they took him away.
Oh, God. How did he come to me?